Thank you. want to play? I know some fun games. Are you ordered? What do you eat? You're smelly. Maybe I should give you a bath.
I intended to see if the ones who inhabit this swamp might be potential customers, but they seem quite focused on heads, including the removal of them. So, I thought it best to keep my distance, in case they took a liking to mine. Not that many ever have with this face, huh? It's an odd light that burns in your lamp, friend. Of course, in the darkest moments, the only light you ever really need is the light of Aureus. He watches over his followers. He just does so in curious ways sometimes, that's all. It's an odd light, of course. The only light he watches, he just does so.
In death, may you continue to shine as the radiant paragon you are in life. And may your dedication to our cause be remembered evermore.
Thank you. Thank you. Only the ignorant think of the Rogars as mindless beasts. They're Adir's chosen children. Same as we once were. And they're clever and resourceful. Enough to know a sentinel's more use in death than in life, for one. I've been watching and learning. Bring me a dead sentinel, a strong specimen. I've got a plan. Rogar will stand against you, I know. And I don't like the need for you to kill them. But in the end, Rogar or human, it's only the strongest will have a place at Adir's side. It's his way. As long as you're working towards the will of Adir, I'll have your back. As long as you're working.
How do? Name's Justin. Hey, look at that. You're a lampy like me. Not gonna hurt us now we got these, eh? Wait till Melchior sees me next. I'll chop my own head off and come back and he won't believe his eyes. Melchior, he's my brother. He's a famous knight. He's fought dragons and giants and evil wizards and all sorts. Those spiky baddies only got the drop on us because they cheated. I fell down and got knocked on the head. And when I woke up, Melchior were gone. And he'd never leave me. They took him. But not to worry. I'll get him back and be a hero just like him. Well, I best be off soon. So long, Lampy. So long, Lampy.